Okay, go, go, go. She always be talking like she know, know, know. I told her don't ever leave me long, long, long. I guess I'm accident prone, prone, prone. Prone, prone, prone. Oh, go, go, go. She always be talking like she know, know, know.
Getting Jay's first skateboard. We got the full set deck. Get him some chucks, some bearings, some wheels, some bullshit. Skate shoes, maybe? Yes, get that cross on.
Man. Oh, fans are neat.
Indies? Mm-hmm. Okay, what kind of wheels you want?
I mean, you should be fine. I'm gonna get straight with that.
Okay, for sure.
There's gonna be like different stuff.
There's multiple.
Yeah, it is.
You gotta get this one.
Given the fender and shit?
Yeah. Normally I'd say just get black grip, don't fuck around, but it's custom art. It's pretty cool.
Is this your first deck?
That's
your
first setup?
First official one from the store, yeah. The other ones I just find at like a skate park or whatever.
Yeah.
Pick it up.
Jay, you steal skateboards?
I found skateboards. Man. It's like 12 o'clock at the skate park and nobody's there. So.
Finders keepers, losers weepers.
So we got the chugs, the wheels, grip tape, bearings.
Congrats, Jay.
Thanks, my guy.
It's gonna look nice.
He's a skateboarder!
Full Send Skate Tools. Trademark. Pop the nuts off the truck.
There you go.
Yeah. You're gonna pick up your deck, right?
Pick it up.
You gotta learn this. You hold your deck like this. You can hold your deck like this.
Hold your deck or dick?
Your deck. None of this.
Why not? That's swag right
there. Don't walk like this. Whatever you're doing, this is a big one. It's called mall grabbing. Dude, never grab your deck.
I actually used to hold it like that.
Yeah, do not do that.
All right, guys, we're gonna do a little golfing. We're in Florida.
I'm sorry, sir. Go ahead.
What kind of, do you guys have any tee times for today?
I'm open from 4 to 5:15 right now.
You don't have anything, like, if we were to come in like 30 minutes?
No, I'm going out right now.
Is there anyone hitting, like, darts on the range right now? Yeah. I was gonna come and just, like, do some mid-range iron work today, maybe. Just work on my punch 9 and shit, you know?
Yeah, I mean, you can come out and do that. There's nobody on the range right now to begin with.
Okay. How's your guys' greens? Are they like slow or fast?
They're running like a 9.5.
Yeah. You didn't sound too confident there. You sound like you miss all your 5-footers.
I haven't been out. Okay.
The 5-footers is what lowers the scorecard, right? What's the lines in the porta potty policy? There's a little like East Coast wind today, so I don't want to lose all my bag. Like, are we allowed to rip zaps in the porta potty?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Like, I want to do some cocaine in the porta potty. Like, is that allowed or no?
Well, you can go do that somewhere else then.
Oh, I can't do it there?
If you want to do that, you know, I'm not going to keep this conversation.
Okay. Oh, so just rip it. Just rip it off the scorecard every time I fucking sink a birdie putt.
Have a nice day, okay?
Okay. So 4:15, are we locked in? Oh fuck. Well, I think we should go with the story that like I'm like a pro, or like I'm on the come up. You're my caddy. We're filming a tape for something. Like on the course. Like I'll just say they're taking photos of me.
Did I just talk to you on the phone?
I think so. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Shooting a little tape for Under Armour. Three strikes, you're out.
Man.
So we call it dinger, boys. How's it going, boss? You think I should pitch it into the sand? I'm good out of the fairway bunker.
Is that yours right there?
It's kind of weird, but they call me fucking Sandy Nick.
Yeah.
Like, just pitch it in there and then...
This is all, like, ground under repair right here. I mean, you have to go in that little finger right there.
Okay, so I'll just pitch it into the sand then?
That's up to you.
Grab me a 7. Here. Take my club when I say grab me a club.
No.
Wipe it off with a fucking towel!
Holy shit!
What's with these bunkers, man? You know I'm working on a G-Shock sponsorship tape, right? Like, I can't be hitting fucking shots like that.
This is ground under repair.
You're supposed to be
you know golf, you know ground under repair means free drop.
Are you saying right now that I don't know golf?
I didn't say that.
No, but you said if I know golf.
I said if you know golf.
Have you not seen my fucking famous fairway bunker shot?
I don't even know who you are, brother.
Search up fucking Sandy Nick, best of fairway bunker 2020. Look at this fucking bunker.
Dude, things we've had 7 inches of rain in almost a week and a half. We have done everything we can to keep this place perfect.
So if I don't do my job right, I can just fucking blame Mother Nature? Is that what you're saying?
You work outside.
That's a poor fucking excuse. The shit looks like my last kill's fucking asshole.
Don't let that guy talk to you like that.
What's that?
I said don't let him talk to you like that.
You're telling me how to treat my employees now? You forgot your shovel! Hey! Your shovel! Sir! Your shovel!
Good afternoon.
How's it going?
Are you guys looking for your hole?
Yeah, I just hit. You see a Pro V1X along here at all? Fuck. See it? Oh shit. Fuck. My bad. I'm playing Strixen. No, no, no.
No, this is us.
Let me see.
No, it's a Strixen 4. I'm playing Strixen though too.
Does it have black and red dots on it?
Yeah.
That's my ball.
That's me.
Oh, no, it's not, sir, dude. Sir.
No.
Let me see one more time.
Same red and black dots on your ball.
I do. That's my cat. That's my caddy.
I'll show you all my
other. Oh, I haven't lost the ball all day. I don't lose balls. I only bring one ball
the
whole day.
Fucking ball, yeah. Where are you playing from?
I hit it a little right. So what? A good golfer always recovers.
Oh, here. Same fucking market.
Did you take that from us?
Yeah, I took it from you. I drove up to your fucking cart and took it from you.
Oh, sir, chill.
Bridgestone one. Oh, this is mine. I'm playing Bridgestone. No, yeah, this is me.
Playing a one?
Yeah. This is me.
That's me.
What's that?
That's me.
No, that's me. I just sliced it a little left.
That's a very big coincidence.
Yeah. I don't think you're playing Bridgestone.
What?
I don't think you're playing Bridgestone.
What do you mean you don't think I'm playing Bridgestone?
Dude, you don't gotta cheat with us. Like, I don't care what you do with your group, but...
Bro, that's all I play. Yeah. What are you talking about?
I only bring one ball to the round.
What are you talking about? That's all
I
play.
No, we have Bridgestone too. Where'd you get this from?
Hold on
1 second.
It's a pretty big coincidence. These are all
my balls. It is a big coincidence.
Yeah, that is weird.
So
wait, hold on.
Give me my balls.
Wait, hold on 1 second.
Why are you taking my balls, sir?
Why are you taking our balls?
Hey, this is
dude, that's my ball.
Wait,
your ball.
That's ours.
He hit his drive and it plugged in.
That's my ball, and I'm showing you that's what I play. Quit fucking with me.
I'm not, bro.
Dude, that's his ball. I just seen him tee off. We did not see your ball come flying over here, bro.
I was before you guys were there. Dude, you guys weren't in the tee box, man. I hit a rough slice, it landed right here.
Your slice was not there, I'm sorry.
It was, man.
What I'm gonna ask of the two of you is that you decline engaging the guests that are on the golf course right now. They're trying to have a good time.
So are we. And I'm trying to shoot a good round.
What I'm gonna do is to help you. I'm gonna stay with you the entire round.
That works.
Good?
Yeah, we'll follow you. Let me test him, because he's my caddy. What's the yardage?
I'd say about a good 30, 40.
Where's your fucking rangefinder?
I left it at home. I'm sorry.
How many caddies you know leave their rangefinder at home, sir?
Not many.
Sorry.
Pretty funny. Sir, you think you could say a few words for my tape?
No.
Could you just be like, I just met Sandy Nick, like, he's never been here, but he's on track to shoot 3 under? No, well, it'd be better like someone coming from the course. Well, you see the way I'm playing, right? Like, probably shoot like 69 today.
Bitch.
Yeah. I fucking suck at reeds. I fucking suck at reeds.
Sorry.
Give me 10. Fucking idiot. You know anywhere I could hire like a caddy? Do you guys have caddy services here?
We do not.
No?
Sorry, sir.
Get in the cart. Don't talk to you.
Let's go.
Shot fucking 55.
New record.
What'd you shoot, boss? 69. On camera for Under Armour, too. When all this Chinese virus bullshit's over, I'm gonna be on the Nationwide next year. Look out for me. I'm Sandy Nick. I got a Rolex. All right, guys. So just after my 69 round, you guys saw it on camera today. I just met these fans. They wanted me to come up and sign a hat for them. So of course, I'm always all about the fans. Sandy Nick. Thanks, guys.
Hey, man.
Nice meeting you, man.
Thanks.
Cheers. These guys said they're going to be supporting me on the Nationwide next year.
Awesome.
Yeah. So
good for you, man.
Always all about the fans, guys. Got to always stay true to where I come from. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Sandy Nick.
All right, guys, at the Metro Skate Academy. Whoa, what are you doing?
What are you saying?
Go mall grabbing. Grab a beer.
Do mall grabbing. All right? Mall grabbing, okay.
Come on. You're going to learn today, yeah?
Oh, my. They're going to call me Pete. This way.
Ah. Other way.
Why are you doing like that?
How are those fit, bud?
Those good.
Product placement. All right, you hyped up? Why are you texting birds? Put the phone away. No phone. Put it away, man.
Looking up YouTube tutorials on how to do this.
Alright, try this out first to warm you up. I think he's ready for the oververt. Let's go, come on.
Oh, I actually fucked my wrist.
It's not that big, man. It's not that bad.
I don't know, man. I don't know if you should do that.
That's probably worse.
Push him in.
Oh my god.
Can't say I didn't try.
Bro, that you're gonna die. Holy fuck. Just drop it on this side. Alright, guys, we got one of the full send decks.
with us, and we're gonna fucking hide it outside of Metro Skate Park Academy. Wait for a Grom to come grab it. Where should we hide it?
Right in that bush.
All right, guys, we're posting the story right now. I'll give it 2 minutes. There's fucking Groms everywhere.
Yeah.
All right, we got a guy coming up right now.
Oh, look, they're looking, they're looking.
That is funny.
Oh, he's going into the dumpster.
Wow, this is so funny, man.
He's going, he's going, he's going. Oh, my God.
Oh, he's no. He wasn't ready. Oh, he's like, no, I can't do it. My girl's watching.
Oh, we got another car pulling up.
Oh, they are extremely close.
Oh. Shit.
Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh.
Let's go, baby. Let's go, buddy.
Bullshit. Fuck yeah. Thank you guys so much. I've been watching you guys forever.
Oh, no worries,
really appreciate
man.
It. Can I get a picture with you? Is that
yeah,
show?
Of course.
Thank you, man. Awesome, man. Thank you so much again. I appreciate it.
Had a massage?
Two massage?
Yeah, one.
Okay. 你挂了吧。我好了。10 minutes?
Yeah.
Okay.
Huh?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
What?
Oh.
Oh, it feels good.
No, no, no. No.
What?
No, 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 no.
What?
Oh, no, no, no.
What?
Okay.
Oh. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Hold my hand. Hold my hand. Oh. Yes, sir.
Perfect.
You're finished.
Okay.
You okay?
Huh?
You okay?
Oh yeah. What?
You oh no.
What? What is? What's wrong?
No.
It feels so good though.
Okay.
Thank you.
See, I didn't have a big enough pot. I would have made that all brown. I need my pizza thing. Hey, Jess.
How are you?
Nice to see you. I got a lot of food. I hope you didn't eat.
All right.
Hey, I'm gonna fatten you up. Hey, Steve. Hey.
What are we eating?
You gotta take it easy because it's not that much. I only have a little bit. Sorry.
Can I have a slice?
Of course.
Hold on.
Jason. You want one?
Sure.
Okay. Wait. Celine, Jake, you guys want some?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you so much. All right. Tight.
Okay.
All right.
It's all carbs.
It's so fucking good.
All right. Noted.
What?
I don't like it. I'm not going through this shit. I don't know. People are driving by. I'm thinking they're fans. Maybe they're not.
I don't want them here.
I told you. I
don't want.
We've been through this bullshit, and we're new here.
I just make videos with them. I don't fucking like them.
Steven, okay. I'm gonna have to call the cops if you can't handle this. I'm gonna have to handle it like I handle every freaking thing else.
He's high as a kite right now.
Well, I have a well-known dealer here. We just moved here, and I'm very nervous. He's high, very high.
Tell him he's on PCP. PCP, lots of it.
Lots.
He's gonna kill you.
It's for sure.
It's gourmet.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is, dude. I used to be in the industry.
Hi.
Hello, did you call the police?
Yeah, that was me.
Okay.
Okay.
Someone come in?
Yes.
Are you guys serious?
I know, I heard about you.
So
I can't.
Why did she call the
police? No idea.
Because
they fucking make jokes.
That's are you high? What's this?
Brad, be cool, man. They're police.
What's that? Yo, you fucking dumbass.
What is that?
I know you put that in my pocket.
All right, arrest
him. He's trying to blame my son.
You guys are so stupid.
Get it out!
You guys are
good. Get it! Fuck!
Fuck you guys.
The
facts. Assholes.
Sell your drugs somewhere else, Bradley Martin.
What's going on today, Brad?
Smashing hookers today, apparently.
You got a deck check last night?
I don't have an STD, now I can like fuck girls raw more.
You wanna fuck a hooker tonight?
Yeah, raw.
Jesus. Salim Satchelko gave him genital warts.
That's an ingrown hair, that's not genital warts.
If you don't get checked, you never know though. That's a good lesson to the kids, right? So if you guys don't wrap up, just don't get checked. And then you won't have anything. We're gonna fire the Sausage Castle today. It doesn't sound like the best name, Sausage Castle, but I think it's a little better than advertised. We'll see.
Wait, so what's the sausage?
The Sausage Castle is like some guy named Mike. It's like this huge ass mansion. ATVs, dirt bikes, guns, fucking hookers.
I like that.
Guy gets an STD check at the ER and then fucks a hooker the next day, you know?
I'm free. Free at last.
Alright boys, we're pulling up to the Sausage Castle right now. Jesse and Steve are meeting us here because they were fucking each other by the beach. Whenever they bust, I guess they'll be on their way. What's up, dog?
Especially when you cross the bridge, like Boy Scout, I'm going to hang you upside down and pin something on your chest.
Nice to meet you, Kyle.
Mike?
So we got two other guys pulling up, the other two guys in
more
our crew.
More dicks, the better. The
I was like, damn, I was thinking, I was like, damn, are you sure you have enough dick with you? Because we need more dick.
Yeah, Jesse's definitely going to like you.
There's one of the gayest dudes in the world in the kitchen right now. He don't look gay, but he's super fucking gay. Like gangster gay, like tatted on the face, like I'm gonna fuck you up, I'm gonna take that ass gay. But he's super cool, he's super
fucking super cool.
So this is like the living room area. Over here is the world's shittiest arcade. Got a few defense mechanisms hanging around.
You guys must fuck everywhere, huh?
They got two other guests coming. Mm-hmm. Who are they?
Steve will do it. Jesse.
We want you to stay out at the gate and meet him when he comes in and give him a nice, thorough, very thorough pat down.
I'll get deep in there. I'm not even fucking just...
I mean, get deep. Go real deep.
Yeah, I might give him a little ATM swipe in the butthole.
Yeah.
If you don't get some sack in your hand, then you didn't really search them.
I got it.
All right, Officer Bad Bitch.
Yes.
You're reporting for duty?
Yes.
Don't let these fuckers smuggle anything in.
Oh, I gotcha.
Hey, boys.
Good.
Hey, welcome to the Sausage Castle. Can I just check you guys out?
Yeah.
Can you guys step out a little bit? We just got to make sure no drugs, anything, you know, weapons, whatnot. How are you, man? How are you? Security here.
Got nice legs.
Can you spread them a little bit more? Okay. Yeah. Oh, sorry about that. Sorry. Check. Can I check in here?
Yeah.
Okay, nice. You got nice hair, too, so.
Thank you.
Okay, you're good. You're next. Hold on, just go really, just real quick. Okay.
Nice.
Lift this leg up backwards.
Okay.
What's this? Oh.
My hair.
Oh. What? Oh. All right, you're good.
We got that. We're good.
Are you sure?
Yeah, we're good.
What's in your mouth?
He has something in his butt crack.
Just one more check? Just a little. Sorry, wait, hold on. Was there something under here?
Check
was
him!
There?
Just one more.
Okay, let's see. Okay, nothing in there.
Yeah, there's nothing in there.
I'm just bend a little bit. Okay.
There's nothing.
Alright, we're good. No, that is fine.
Thank you.
Fine, guys.
How was the search?
Good.
Yeah, I got half a boner to deal with now, so.
Hey, well, you're in the right place. Well, I think once y'all see everything that's here, like the pigs and shit.
Yeah, we're taking a pig home.
Really?
So this is our fun house, and you'll see why it's called that in just a minute. All right, I'm going for it.
Let's go!
Oh, thanks!
All right, the second cannon's going off.
Whoa,
you ready?
Whoa, I need to let my dart
fly. Holy fuck.
All right, good.
Send.
Let's go.
I didn't know it was supposed to go like that.
What are we doing, Jesse?
Catch a wild pig. Oh, my grind.
I'm so old.
Whoa!
Yo, they're kind of scary, dog.
You can put diapers on them, right?
They're so cute.
Let's raise it, bro.
And then give it to Chef, TJ.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, right. We only eat turkey bacon. We're, like, cutting.
Let's have a fucking pet full-sized pig.
Wow.
Hey, hello.
That
is
so cute.
We could take that one.
We could. Can I hold him?
Yeah. Congratulations.
Oh, yeah.
Part of the squad?
Yeah!
Yo!
No, we're keeping him. It's already done. His name's Bacon. We're bringing him home.
You think we'll be able to survive with a pig?
Probably not.
I don't know if the Nug Boys are quite ready for pig parenthood, but good day to start.
I'm gonna donate to this place. This place should, this is heaven.
You're a home away from home.
Thank you so much for having us. I'm gonna get really fucking wasted.
To our new friends, to new memories, and new magical moments.
Thank you for the
Thank you so much.
Buddy. Welcome, gentlemen.
Oh my god, I'm gonna fuck a dude.
Is someone driving this? Are we all driving?
Yeah. Here we go.
Oh, we got the John Deere. Can we go over the bridge?
Oh my god, we're going in the fucking water for sure. Go, go, go.
Just
fucking gun it.
It works.
Oh my god.
Gun it.
I've been drinking a little bit.
Oh man.
Bender, Bender, I'm your parents.
Y'all are drunk.
That should not be drunk.
Oh, yo, yo, it's fucking shit. Okay. I think she broke it, dude. Look at the wheel.
Why'd you let me drive?
Alright, Bake, where's Bacon the pig?
Oh, he's so tiny.
Oh my god. Wait, you can't pick her up?
Shit.
She's fucking annoying.
She's just horny.
Yeah, has she been fucked yet or not? Chewy, that's not for you. That's not for you.
You wanna eat? Yeah, yeah.
She's hungry.
That's so homemade tiny. Semen.
Sorry,
that's cousin Jay's cum.
Maybe a pig is too much work.
I think so.
I don't think cousin Jay's gonna have enough semen too to feed it.
No.
I'm not fucking taking care of it if it's gonna be squealing like that and shit.
What should we do with it then?
Alright boys, if you've seen the last few videos ago, you guys would know we got arrested in Mississippi for a prank we were doing. Our lawyer is gonna call us right now and he's gonna give us an update whether we have to go to court or not, or whether the charges are just gonna get dropped. So hopefully they just get dropped, what we're hoping for on this call, because we don't want to go to court. Hello?
Hey! Kyle.
Yeah, this is Kyle. How's it going? Kyle. So what are we looking at?
First is that we have all the mugshots. Your court date is going to be June 30th here in Mississippi.
Okay? So we have to come to that.
We'll meet you at the court, yeah.
Oh, fuck.
No traveling for now. Stay put, because anywhere you go, I know it's not, but it's going to look like a flight risk if you guys are moving all around. Especially no going out of the country.
Okay, yeah, we'll try to stay put as best as we can.
Yeah, but just for a couple of weeks till the court date's said and done.
Okay. What charges are we looking at?
Main thing we're facing is that disturbing the peace charge.
Okay, yeah, because we're Canadian and we have our visas too, so we definitely wouldn't want that to fuck up our visas and get banned from the U.S. Okay, so we'll see you then, I guess. All right, peace out. You're the man. All right, boys, so you heard him. I guess we have to go to the court.
Oh, yeah.
The day after court. Merch drop?
Day after merch?
Oh, wow.
Oh, my God. Day after merch, we gotta fucking head to court. Let's see these mugshots, though. That's the real thing here. Okay, oh, here's all the mugshots.
Jason Ernie Enterprises.
Oh, first up, we got Mr. Ernie. Oh.
Yeah, we'll pop them on screen.
Yeah, we'll pop them on screen.
Oh, you look like shit, dude. You do not look happy.
Holy fuck.
That's actually a good photo, though.
I bet you me and Kyle look a little happy.
Steve! Oh my god. What kind of smile is that?
Yeah, see, that was like, I was like kind of pumped up for that.
Fuck. Me, I rocked the smile.
Oh my god, it's like a yearbook pic.
Yeah, it is.
You look great.
It's like my grad pic. Cousin?
That looks right.
Wait, where is
he? Oh, you're fucked.
Fuck you.
Unlock this character.
Salim? Holy shit.
That looks
really You look similar. Like you're ready to get fucking pounded by an inmate. You look scared.
Adrian looking sexy.
I look like a meth addict in that photo.
Should we drop some new mugshot tees maybe in the drop?
Yeah, I got triple mugshot tee coming at you.
Steve, that's your third mugshot.
Yeah, triple mugshot tee. I'd say we drop them.
Let us know. Comment if you guys want us to drop some new mugshot tees. I think that could be pretty fucking jokes. How you guys feeling about the court case?
I don't know what to expect, honestly. It could kind of go either way.
We're criminals.
Alright boys, so wish us luck. We're gonna go to court. Also boys, if you're watching this, we are probably so close to 5 mil. Right now it says we're 20K away, so we literally might be at it like right now. So we're gonna announce the June drop is gonna be June 29th. So 2 weeks from today, we're dropping all new shit on fullsend.com. The countdown's on, go to the website, 2 weeks. And for the next two videos, we're gonna give away the entire June drop. We forgot to do it last week, so we're gonna choose two people right now. It's gonna be shipped to your house in a Full Send black duffel, and your name is gonna be Stitched right there. Let's choose two people right now. We're just gonna scroll. Just make sure you drop a thumbs up. Stop right now, drop a fucking thumbs up on the video. Timmy HR, let's see if he sent the photo. There it is, boys. Oh, he was early too. So make sure you guys get in there early. This guy hit it at 860, so he really deserves it. He hit it on the premiere. All right, number two.
Corey, the official. So congratulations, bud.
Hell yeah, so you guys are getting the whole entire June drop shipped to your house free in a full send duffel with your fucking name on it. We're gonna be revealing the collection in a whole nother week, but the countdown's on. Next week, we're heading to Fort Lauderdale area, Miami, Boca. We're gonna be down there. Let's go, drop a thumbs up. We're almost at 5 mil. Let's fucking go. Everybody want the same thing. New chain, new car, and the same ring. I just wanna make money with the same gang. New glass, new frame, but the same lane. Whole team code different, but the same pain. Really, 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 I just wanna plain Jane. Bitches fucking different niggas for the same thing. I'm committed to myself, nigga, so I can't change.